Hello, this is Delaney from the customer success team here at Filestage. So I just wanted to show you some insights on how to invite reviewers, how to upload files, and get feedback on your images here at Filestage. So you can actually upload files directly using this button, or you can drag and drop directly into these sections as well. Once you upload the file, you'll be able to invite reviewers either by inputting their email here or by simply sharing a review link. So these reviewers are different groups who are separated by each review step, and they will not be able to see each other's comments. So they are fenced off to those review steps that you invite them to. As a collaborator, you will be able to see full transparency of all of the comments and feedback that are coming from those reviewers, but they will not be able to see each other's. So I can share this review link with people or invite people directly. For sake of example, I have invited myself as a reviewer here. So this is what it's going to look like for your reviewers. They'll have a tab saying that it's awaiting their review, or they will access the file via that review link I mentioned, and this will be their view. So they'll be able to comment here. This one, for example, they'll be able to upload attachments even, at mention people, put emojis if they're feeling crazy, and put the comments here. And then before they leave the document, this fancy little bubble will come up saying submit your review decision. So this will remind them to either approve a file or request changes. So since I have asked to remove the moon here, I will click on request changes, and the project collaborator will be notified that there are change requests to this file. Hope that helps.